On the back, it's our girls. They got on the run. Wearing hip one, Jill from Triple O Steele Rodriguez from Northside Brandeis. Wearing two, Deron of Comal, Smithson Valley. Wearing three, Mills of Smithson Valley. Wearing four, Moore of San Antonio, Churchill. Five, of Brandeis. Six, Rodriguez of Brandeis. Seven, Plaggett of Triple O Steele. Wearing two. Bills of Smithson Valley has your fastest speed time at 2:11.69. It looks like that is her in the lead. The top four will move on to the regional meet. Bills running strong up front. The bell lap gets a run for regionals. All 4x1 relay, girls and boys, top four finishers, boys and girls, 4x100 meter relays, please report to the award stand. That is Mills of Comal, running home to the region. But the battle is still for the top four spot. The battle, top four will move on. Mills moving well with about 10 meters. But it's a battle for the top four spot. Who's going to regional?